because the collaboration started right from the very beginning, before we'd agreed what we were going to write about, what I was going to write about, what we were going to make. And it was her illustrations that, that informed the play quite a lot, especially tonally and sort of atmospherically. They're really sort of magical and in many ways sort of innocent.
It's nice to kind of actually be forced to collaborate with someone and to have that kind of oxygen in my process. Like I blister in the sun, let me go on. Big hands, I know you're the one.
I guess the play's kind of about growing up and about the compromise that requires, about the disappointment of failed expectations and whether you sort of submit yourself to those or fight them and expect better things.
We investigate compromise and we investigate people being forced together and desperately trying to get what I want. But also I think, kind of unintentionally, but I think our piece works as a bit of a parable in terms of like or that kind of optimism, the optimism of collaboration, and then getting it and then being like, let me go on.